Arrested Camp Hill man for the alleged assault and corruption of 4 teenage girls in 2018. Police say Matthew Schreiber provided the girls with alcohol, then forced them to undress through a game of truth or dare. Police say he met them while he was a volunteer at Harrisburg Christian Performing Arts Center in Lower Swinera Township. The girls told police Schreiber groped and inappropriately touched them in his home. His bail is set at $50,000.